Gotham here! You're a cold hearted bastard, you know that?
What are you doing?
You gonna get me all this damn iceberg?
You're good right where you are.
Weren't you frozen into a different piece of ice last time I saw you?
I'll freeze to death!
Not my problem.
Oh, so you come back to gloat, have you? Oh, I'll hang you with that bloody cape, you hear me? Oh, you can't leave me here, Batman! I'm freezing to death! Let's be reasonable. You're not gonna let me die here now, are you? Are you?
I think I have to get through there. Or I could just wait.
Come on, Batman.
Are those mine?
You got a price? Yeah? Name it. It's yours.
What is that? Is mine under in the crate?
Okay. Oh, you're a cold hearted bastard, you know that?
That's what you need that for, huh?
Come on, Batman. You got a price, yeah? Name it. It's yours.
This is obviously going to be the end.
Holy. Thanks.
Well, unless they're all in here, looks like eight people are going to remain frozen forever, because I'm not going to extend this to do that.
My wife. You can't stop me.
I know the truth, and so will the police. Boyle will face judgment for his crimes.
It was an accident. You don't know what you're talking about.
Nothing matters. Do you understand? Nothing but my Nora.
You've endangered lives all over this city. Nora would never have wanted this.
No. What she wants is to live a long life in the warmth of the sun. Her hand in mine. But because of him, she'll only feel the icy touch of a man whose emotions run as cold as the blood in his veins.
Get
in
here and find the
Batman!
Oh boy.
Sir, you need to find the control panels for those cryo generators and disable them.
Boyle is the real criminal here, Batman. Help me get my wife, and no one else needs to get hurt. There he is. I know you're up there. He's right there. You hope you're not seeing the power of Hulk, Batman?
The bat's on me!
This is the power of Batman, you're more than probably.
Ready, huh?
Damn it!
As cold as mine.
Should I just concentrate on him? Can I even do anything to him before I take out the other guys? Hell. Long enough.
Containment breach in Cryotank 3. worthless.
Spread out and find the son of a bitch. Got it?
Do you have any idea what Boyle was doing to her?
Stop looking over there. I know it makes sense, but you gotta be stupid for me to complete this game.
I'm not leaving without my wife. Do you hear me? Given away a human destiny from such pitiful technology.
Checkpoint? I hope so.
Let's see how well you do when the air freezes in your lungs. You got it, pal.
Yep.
Man, do not pop it.
Look at you now, I feel nothing.
Let's see how well you do when the air freezes in your lungs.
Thank you.
He's here now. I'm dealing with you.
Ledge takedown from here, but I can't even fucking jump up and grab the ledge.
Damn you, Batman, for forcing my hand.
This is off.
Fuck.
Kevin. How did he escape?
Pre-break all of these. What am I looking at? What was that? The fuck?
Do not test my patience. Over here! You're running out of hiding spots, Batman. Well, Batman, come out and do what you need. How did you escape? Find him.
Mr. Freeze included in the hostiles? Only one more thug with a gun, or...
You have forced me to do this. He's here.
Fuck. Fuck!
He's escaped.
The Kiwis.
Okay, good. Was he not even really looking at me?
Over here!
Supposed to be able to have two at a time, right?
Patience wears thin. I know you're up there. How will it be your fate?
Through the wall, you cold ass motherfucker. Oh, everything. Can't just sneak up on him again, right? Don't tell me he's gonna bring more people in. Oh my god. Fuck this shit. Stupid game, I want to... Ah! There's gotta be more than that.
Find him.
I glide at him? No.
Well, Batman, come out and do what you came to do. Find him.
guess I gotta get on a tightrope. That's the one it mentions. I don't know what else.
Damn you, Batman, for forcing my hand.
Come on, come over here.
Well, Batman, come out and do what you came to do.
Only got him down to half. God, fucking sending more guys, really? The walls more than once.
You lost your resolve. Mine remains as strong. You want to stop me? Then come out of the shadows.
See the fucking guy. Oh, so you only sent in one guy? For him? Take his word for it.
You have forced me.
do this?
I'll box your ear.
Fuck! Oh, did I fuck myself? Can I only do one with the vents that are iced over? And I fucking pre-fucking broke all of them? Fucking marks on the ground.
You want to stop me? Then come out of the shadow. You have forced me to do this.
Shit! Missed my chance. I'm down here again. God, this fucking fight, man. What the fuck are these?
Stop me.
I can do that again.
Cryogenic containment failing. Prime subject Nora Freeze in danger.
How did he escape? Hang on.
Hey, checkpoint. I hope, right? Why else would it be saving?
If I can get underneath him, I can take him from below.
And the back.
Containment failure in capsule 1. Prime subject Nora Freeze in danger.
Kill him. I've almost got him.
Cryogenic containment failing. Prime subject Nora Freeze in danger.
I've almost got it.
I'm supposed to do it from here.
Thanks for doing the heavy lifting, Batman. But you shouldn't have stuck your nose in my business. And here I thought I was going to have a problem explaining what happened in your lab. I mean, the police are never going to look at me after what you did. And with this bat freak dead, there won't be anyone left to say otherwise.
Cryogenic containment failing.
And that just leaves you.
Please, you can save her. You just have to bypass the cryotunnel.
Victor! Keep down! But I'll keep you alive long enough to see her go!
Tall is he? He's gonna be like 8 feet tall. Oh, that's it.
Breaking news out of North Gotham at this hour, where protest has turned to celebration.
I think I skipped the credits for the main game, so we'll let these play.
Citizens, Mayor Hill has just announced his resignation. While Hill has not ruled out a possible run for re-election in the new year, his resignation means that Peter Grogan will likely not be the next police commissioner of Gotham. Speculation has already begun about who the new mayor will appoint as commissioner, with many pundits naming GCPD Captain James Gordon as the frontrunner. And now to South Gotham, where Vicki Vale brings us this live report.
Thanks, Janine. I'm standing at the corporate headquarters of GothCorp, where Captain Gordon has confirmed that GothCorp CEO Ferris Boyle has been taken into police custody. Police report that Mr. Boyle stands accused of manslaughter, extortion, and attempted murder. Shocking accusations given that just earlier tonight, he accepted the Wayne Foundation's award for Humanitarian of the Year. Also in custody is the notoriously elusive underworld crime boss Oswald Cobblepot, better known as the Penguin, as well as a GothCorp cryogenicist, Victor Freeze. Mr. Freeze is being held under heavy guard at Gotham General, receiving treatment for an undisclosed medical condition. Quincy Sharp has suggested that Mr. Freeze is yet another example of the type of criminal that needs the specialized care that only Arkham Asylum can provide. Police credit these arrests to solid police work, but this reporter suspects the vigilante known as the Batman had more than a small role to play. On a personal note, I owe Batman a debt of gratitude for rescuing me from almost certain death earlier this evening. So, thank you, Batman. For all of us. Back to you, Janine.
Thanks, Vicki. The Batman continues to be one of the top stories this holiday season. So as we here at GNN wish you all a happy and safe New Year's Eve, we'll leave you with just a few of the comments you've made about Gotham's caped crusader.
I was surrounded. Next thing you know, bam, boom, kapow! The bastards are all on the ground, KO'd. I didn't even see him coming.
Oh, it was all a blur. He just whooshed in out of nowhere.
Listen, I'm a cop. I can't condone what he does. But I can be grateful he's doing it.
Oh, he's real, all right. I got the bruises to prove it. He's real, he's ruthless, and there ain't nothing in the world that's gonna stop him.
Thank you.
hope this doesn't play out for like a fucking half hour or something. Okay, I'm getting tired of waiting for this, so I'm just gonna end it.